Hello everyone, welcome to my channel MedSeekers. In this video I am going to talk about Central University of Kerala Masters in Public Health program in detail. So what can you expect from this video? In this video I will be talking about Central University of Kerala Masters in Public Health program. What is the eligibility criteria? What is the fee structure for Masters in Public Health program? How do they select candidates for MPH? How many seats are available for Masters in Public Health program? Do they offer placements? What are the advantages of studying in Central University of Kerala? All this I am going to talk in this video. If you are a student who is interested in Masters in Public Health program, do watch this video till the end. It will help you out. Coming to Central University of Kerala, it is located at Kasaragod, Kerala. Very few central universities in India offer Masters in Public Health program. Already there is one video which central universities offer Masters in Public Health program. I will drop the link in the description box. If you haven't checked it out, kindly check out that. I have mentioned all the details regarding Central University of Kerala, their ranking, grade, all that. So I am not going through their grading, ranking in this video. See, listen to eligibility criteria very carefully. If you skip other parts of the video also, no problem. But listen to the eligibility criteria very carefully. Why I am emphasizing on eligibility criteria? It is a crucial part whether a student can apply to university or whether he cannot apply to university because his eligibility criteria doesn't match with the university requirements. That is why particularly I am emphasizing more on eligibility criteria. Despite of repeating it so many times, some students repeatedly they were applying which they are not eligible. I'll tell you an example. Last year what happened? One student, she is from Allied Health Sciences, okay? She have done her degree in Allied Health Sciences. She have applied to Central University of Kerala. She have scored really a very good rank. She have applied for counseling as she is in top merit list. After applying for counseling, her admission is rejected because she doesn't meet with the eligibility criteria. That is why I am particularly telling, please listen to the eligibility criteria very carefully. I'll tell you who are eligible to apply, who are not eligible to apply. MBBS, Dental Sciences, BSc Nursing with 4 years or any branch of engineering, B Pharmacy, Bachelors of Physiotherapy, Ayush, Veterinary Science students are eligible. Coming to apart from UG degrees, Masters in Social Work, Economics, Policy Sciences, Sociology, Nutrition, Development Economics, Public Administration, Psychology and Law are eligible. So here let me take an example. If a student, she have done her BSc Psychology. After her BSc Psychology, she is interested in public health. She want to pursue her MPH, okay? She is not eligible to apply. She would have done her MSc Psychology and after that she is interested in Masters in Public Health program, then she is eligible to apply. So coming to your question, are Allied Health Science students eligible? So this question will get to know answer only when 2021 notification is out, because some Allied Health Science degrees are of 4 years, which is of 3 years degree and 1 year internship, right? So all these answers will get to know only when 2021 notification is out. This snap I have taken from 2020 prospectus of Central University of Kerala. Till 2020 this is the eligibility criteria. We'll see when 2021 notification is out, any updates in the eligibility criteria, I'll let you know. Coming to number of seats, there are 50 seats for Masters in Public Health program. Coming to fee structure of Masters in Public Health at Central University of Kerala. Here I have mentioned according to semester wise. Look at this, it's very nominal compared to all other private institutes and some government institutes. Totally for 2 years it will cost you around 25k. First year it will cost, see I have mentioned according to semester wise, you can have a look at this. Coming to how do they select candidates for Masters in Public Health. Every year Central Universities will conduct Central University Common Entrance Test, okay? You have to qualify Central University Common Entrance Exam with a good merit, then you will be allotted a seat. There is no interview for Masters in Public Health program at Central University of Kerala. Coming to your question, do they have placement cell? No, they don't have any placement cell. But many students who have passed out from Central University of Kerala after pursuing their MPH degree, they have placed very well in a well-reputed institutes. This is their official website of Central University of Kerala. So you can visit their website to see what is their ranking, what are their grades, all that. So this is my Insta ID, medseekers9. I'll be posting all the public health updates and preventive and social medicine notes. If you are a student who is interested in public health and preventive and social medicine, you can follow me on Instagram. I'll drop the link in the description box. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel for all the latest updates. If this video is helpful for you, do like the video and share it with your friends who are interested in masters in public health program. I hope this video is informative and helpful for you. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Take care, stay safe, stay home, stay happy. See you all tomorrow.